Well, it's still very early, and no matter when they come, they're big games. You know, this is the greatest derby game in the history of our league, and it's a game that we always look forward to. But it's still very, very early on in the season. I think it's more psychologically, if you can get a good result here, which we've seen before in the past, that it can really give you that boost. But like as I said, we'll only be five games into the season. Yeah, I know he made a mistake in the game. And you have to live with that as a player. The important factor is to go in and not want to make so many mistakes and make less mistakes in games. But for us, it will always be the collective. We never stick the blame onto one player. We fell below the standard in that game as a team. We started the game the first couple of minutes well, and good rhythm and good tempo, but in our first defensive moment, we conceded it, and we haven't looked at doing that at all in the opening three games. So as a collective, we've got to go back to that mentality and focus as a team rather than as an individual.